Welcome to this Q&A with the ECA. Today's question comes from David Avery. It's a very thought-provoking question, and I've kind of paraphrased it a little bit as follows. If an earthing conductor needed to be 60mm squared, could two 10mm squared conductors be installed and connect in parallel with each other? We've got Shahid Khan, technical manager from the ECA, to answer this question for us.
Thanks, Joe. A paralleling of cables is always an option which is considered suitable, provided that the cross-sectional area of the two parallel cables are the same size, there is little or no issue. You have to ensure that the combination meets the minimum cross-sectional area, the CSA requirements, as would be required by a single earthing conductor. And personally, I would enhance the level of labelling also to provide that clarity to any subsequent engineer working on the installation at a later date.
Thanks for answering that for us, Shahid, and the reminder of things to bear in mind regarding parallel conductors. You may have a burning technical question that you want answered. If so, please leave it in the comments below or send it to us on the usual social media platforms. Thank you very much for watching.